I guess now I gotta tie up loose ends. We'll start small. Those two over here. Actually, I have yet to talk to him.
I know what you're thinking. Gorgron, he's too big to be sneaky. Well, you're right. Me, I like to just go in and hack my targets to pieces. Ha!
Very well.
Lechance gave me a special assignment once. Had to go all the way to Somerset Isle for that one. Killed me about 30 elves. Ah, good times. Happy hunting, my sister.
I'll be. Gold Ribbon of Merit and the Rear Guard. Huh. Gold Ribbon of Merit, I've never read that one. And then also there's Azir Shaji Jazeri.
Okay.
Hand to hand skill increase. I will enjoy reading those books on my own time. We're on another one. Let us take care of this matter at hand. Let's start with the small one. Where is this rat? First one down. The next one will be this guy coming up. Bow of Oblivion with the arrows of Ablaze. We're down here. Might as well take care of him. So long, sir. Missed.
Yes, you did. Twice.
Twice? What the heck? I'm aiming right at his face.
So you need to get a different angle.
Maybe. More of a body shot, I guess.
Yeah.
And of course, I'm hitting that. Trying to be far enough away so that way then he won't see me. Oh! There we go.
That was quick.
There you go. Since Vicente Velateria is dead, if I wish to become a vampire, I must seek another means of acquiring the dark gift. More of the winter. Guys at Chain Hall. There we go. Kind of embarrassing that a few of my arrows missed first off the bat.
No, it happens.
Eh. The city's no to Shiva. Uchiva, damn the young fool Antonetta and her experimental recipes, as if the stench of her cooking weren't bad enough. Last week she made a particularly offensive dish consisting of mandrake, onions, and garlic. Garlic? I have told her repeatedly of the dangers this plan poses to me, but she has obviously not heeded my words. It is strange, this reaction I have to garlic. In all of my wanderings and all of my research, I have never encountered another vampire thusly affected. It is true that some popular lore holds that all vampires have an inherent weakness to garlic, but this is simply not the case. My situation, as far as I can tell, is unique. If I were to somehow come into contact with garlic, if it is in some way come to be on my person, the results could be catastrophic. I would not certainly suffer from a loss of strength and stamina, and fear my resistance to magic would be nearly completely nullified. So please, Ochiva, as a mistress of this sanctuary, I beg you to keep Antoinette on the tighter leash. I love her as a sister, of course, but cannot be held accountable for my actions should she continue to disregard my own personal safety. The tenets clearly state that one family member may not kill another, and I don't need to remind you that there is no restriction against draining Antoinette of a few pints of precious life's blood.
Oh,
wow. Maybe...
there's some hostility there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe he's just allergic to her.
Maybe.
Well, he's dead now, though, so...
so he doesn't matter.
Yep. Let's use the arrows of harm next. Appears to be not in here. There's a skeleton guarding. No one else is in here. Maybe we should check the living quarters. Well, there she is. Farewell. Shrouded armor. Some poison on it as well. Nah, she was paralyzed. Abilities worked against her. I've been silenced. There you go.
You've been silenced.
Oh, I got hit with a silence attack.
Oh.
If she would have actually used apple in any of her recipes if she actually cooked.
I don't know. How many more do you have to kill?
I think a few more. Gotta take care of the skeleton. But also, there's two in here. If I left an apple right next to him, he would have picked it up and eat it.
I don't know.
Whoops.
Just throw that apple around.
There you go. We'll see what happens. Left an apple. Maybe wait 2 hours. He's gone now. It's just me and the big guy. Makes it a lot easier.
Yeah, it does.
If you won't eat the apple, then... taken care of. Just shy by 10 on Magicka.
No.
See if there's anything to bump up my magic. Fortify it. Sadly, no. We got a steel battle axe on him. Danger armor. So we got two more. We got this guy. The last one. Remove his weapons from him.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. There we go. Darn it, I can't carry it.
Now, are you all done with him?
No, there's one last person. Then I believe that is everyone. It appears there might be two. Take a poison apple. Put it right here. Pickpocket her.
Biff, take it. It's worthless to me anyway.
don't even know whether or not she will eat it.
Yeah, I don't think she will. She's right. Drinking something.
Yeah. Paralyzing or damaging health. Sadly, nothing. Just damaging health. Void salt. I guess I gotta find a use for these poison apples then in another way.
Yeah, I know.
Let's see. Most honorable Ochiva, as per your instructions, I will, from this day forward, leave the solitude of the sanctuary and maintain the following posts. Lordas and Sundas, I will travel to and remain in the city of Leywin. There I will spy any and all vessels entering into the Imperial province by sea. Upon my return to the sanctuary, I will report on which ships have sailed to Niven northward in the Imperial city. Tirdas, I spend my days here in Chaiden Hall in the established known as the Chaiden Hall Bridge Inn. There I will spy on the citizens of the city and report back on anyone I deem a threat to sanctuary security. Tirdas, I will remain in Chaiden Hall, but keep a watchful eye on the sanctuary entrance. At the first sign of suspicious activity, I am to report back to you immediately. My thanks again to you, Ochiva. Your reliance on my gifts for subterfuge will serve the Brotherhood well. Of this, I promise. May we walk always in the shadow of Sethys Telendril. Huh. Alright, so we are missing one more person.
You okay?
I've taken care of everything except even the guards and the rats, or the little rat mascot, but there's one more I must take care of. And the purification will be complete. They're outside.
How do you know they're outside?
The arrow down below is green.
Oh.
Telendril.
She's the one?
Yep. She was the one that I had the order for. She was the one investigating things. She is the last one for the purification. Steel arrows, shrouded hood, So it's three venison. Purification is now complete. Every Dark Brotherhood member based out of the Chainhall Sanctuary has been killed. I must now report back to Lucy and LaChance at Fort Farragut. And I am over encumbered.
Yes, you are.
Before I head there, I need to sell whatever goods I can.
I hope I... May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Yep. See?
Seems a fair. You've made a good bit of gold. That's a fair deal.
I found another ring for electricity, although,
okay.
Although it's not that big of a problem for me. Anything else?
You drive far.
Very well.
Be seeing you.
Now, back to Farragut. I should be able to move a little bit easier without having to be over encumbered when the spell wears off.
Well, that's good.
Then once that's done, I can go ahead and sell off stuff or go ahead and part with it. Something tells me, watch, he's the evil one that's caused it all.
That could be.
Yeah. Now that you've taken away all the competition, I am the only one that's left. Murder time! God, oblivion gates, as far as the eye can see, they're everywhere.
I know.
It is complete.
The ritual of purification is complete. Well done. Sithis has been appeased, and the time has come to acknowledge and reward your unwavering loyalty. The Black Hand is most pleased with your progress. You have been invited to share in secrets that few within the Dark Brotherhood even know exist. Your life in the sanctuary is over. Those contracts are behind you. Now, you will serve the Black Hand. You will serve me. From this moment forward, you will walk in the shadows as my silencer. You will receive contracts only from me. Your new life has begun.
All hail Sithis! All hail the Void!
Hail Sithis indeed, my child. Now listen closely. No longer will you receive your orders directly. Instead, you will visit secret dead drops. Your next contract can be found at the dead drop on Hero Hill, southeast of here. A hollow in the moss-covered rock contains all you need to know. When you leave here, we will not speak again unless I deem it necessary. Ah, yes, there is one last thing. I have for you a very special gift. Waiting just outside is a magnificent steed named Shadowmere. She has served me well. I present her now to you as a token of my trust and love. Now go, and may Sithis guide you in this new stage of your life's dark journey.
Silencer.
The Black Hand is the Dark Brotherhood's ruling council. That hand consists of four speakers and one listener.
Okay.
This you already know. What is not commonly known among our family members is that the Black Hand employs a few additional members. As every hand has fingers, does not every finger have a nail, a claw, a talon? Every finger of the hand, every speaker has such a nail. These are the silencers. Each speaker employs his or her own private assassin to extend their reach and strike forth as necessary. My previous silencer perished while fulfilling a contract. That emptiness has now been filled by you. It is an honor without equal.
Very well.
Go now. Child of Sithis, walk in the shadow of fear and bring glory to our dread father.
I am now the silencer.
Yes,
I have to go to Hero Hill for my next assignment.
Okay.
That'll be for the next one, but the purification has been completed.
Yay.
So, thank you for watching. Have a good one.